How's that lump on your stomach? There was a look at the suitcase, the chest. Yeah. There's a big lump here.
I don't know how I cut that lump.
They're saying it's just cartilage, but it feels.
Sternum, that'll be the sternum, no? Cartilage.
So look at your ribs. Look at this.
Yeah, all those games. Bowling, you know.
Bowling. See your ribs. You weigh the same as the grandchildren. Whose? How much does Christopher weigh? Maybe about 30 kilos, 35
kilos? I'm hungry.
Okay, Try it. Put your hand down.
Want any message for the grandchildren, Mom?
Try.
Say something.
No,
she won't die. Okay.
Okay, do you want to say anything for the grandchildren? Because they can't visit. Say?
Say something for the grandchildren.
You want to pray for them?
She remembers all their names. Start naming them.
Sarah, Ben, Carolyn. Sarah's
going to
get married.
They put me in the danger of the danger room. I'm supposed to be here. This is the danger, most danger room. This is the most danger room. You see the doctor in there?
No, it's okay. Don't worry.
I don't want that. This is the most danger room. This is the most danger room.